Aphrodite. I knew you would return to me. Kratos. Tell me, has Aphrodite conquered another god of war?
That is a question you should ask your wife. I seek the labyrinth.
I thought you sought only the flame. What could you possibly want in? No! Stay away from her! Stay away from Pandora, Kratos! You are the reason she is in the labyrinth! The reason I live here in hell!
I have done you no wrong, Hephaestus!
Oh, but you have, Spartan. You opened the box.
I did what had to be done.
Clearly, you don't understand. The evils of the Great War cannot easily be contained. I forged the box in a power greater than the gods themselves. The flame of Olympus. As the raw metal took shape, I realized the flame was the safest place to protect it. The lock was set. All that was needed was a key, a way to retrieve the box. Created from the very heart of the flame, the key took on a life of its own. Pandora. A child. Neither living nor dead. I grew to love her, Spartan, and she grew to love me as her father. When Zeus came to take the box, I hid Pandora away. I told him that storing the box on the back of Cronos would be the safest place. After all, who could best the Titan? I lied. I did it to save my child. Surely you can understand that. It was your triumph using the box that revealed my deceit. Zeus tortured me until I confessed the truth of my beloved Pandora. He took her away, leaving me alone in my torment. Don't you understand? If you take her to the flame...
Understand this, Smith God. I will stop at nothing to destroy Zeus.
But if you... You're right, Spartan. If it means the death of Zeus, I'd be happy to help you. Perhaps. Yes, yes, of course. We'll need the Omphalos stone. With it, I'll make you a weapon.
I have weapons.
Ah, but not like this. This weapon will give you the retribution you so rightly deserve. The stone rests in the pit of Tartarus. Bring it to me and I will help you.
Huh.